Excessive anxiety, depending on their age. The child may have fears of monsters, the dark, anything that they perceive as a danger to the integrity of the family. Nothing that's written here can ease my daughter's mind. Words on a page can't kiss her goodnight. That job is mine. Alone, alone with what's written here, no closer to the truth. Maggie would know just what I should do, but now I'm on my own. Am I a doctor or a father? Just read and analyze them. They're my daughters and I should know. There's nothing here that I can diagnose. Have I been wrong all along? Looking in the wrong places, are these the wrong? Am I the wrong man? My girl is scared and alone. She's not in these pages, and I have no patience. She's crying for help.